Now on our roadways, two lanes of I-10 westbound heading into New Orleans from New Orleans East block right now due to a crash. So as you can see here, we've got crews on the scene. Very heavy delays stretching back to North Claiborne if you're traveling I-10 westbound. This just popped up about 30 minutes ago. We'll keep you posted on whether or not that clears.
The New Orleans.